It may not always be so, and I say, and if your lips, which I have loved, should touch another's, and your dear strong fingers clutch her heart as mine in time not far away. If on another's face your sweet lay in such a silence as I know, or such great rising words as uttering over match, stand helplessly before the spirit at bay. If this should be, I say, if this should be you of my heart, send me a little word that I may go unto her and take her hands, saying, accept all happiness from me, then I shall turn my face and hear one bird sing terribly afar in the lost lands.
Something on